Gotcha. By the way, party is open. So anyone that wants to come join, feel free. Let's swap over to the game and see. But yeah, we're just gonna play casual, unless it's crazy bot infested. I guess we'll have to move to the community server, but as far as I'm aware, we shouldn't have to open. Let's see. By the way, me and my friend, mostly my friend, have made a new command. Has any one of you played the what am I trying to say? The gunmetal update where they introduce like those contracts? So me and my friend we created a new command. It's going to be moved to a channel redeem in the near future once we get it all finalized, but for right now it's just a command. Oh, you started playing 20? Ah. But yeah, so right now it's a command, but it will be a channel redeem once we get it finalized and all working properly. It's going to be Why am I blanking? Okay, so basically, here I'll show the template right now. So yeah, there's the template. So if you do, so you can have a custom title. You can name it what you want, and then you can pick three commands. So you have to do three challenges, I should say. So you name it, and you give me three challenges. First one being like dead simple. Second one being a little bit more tricky. And the third one being more difficult. And then it just gives it a random amount of points per challenge. So like the first challenge, let's say kill as sniper, and it would be like a random 1 or 2 points, and then the third one would be kill scouts as sniper, and it would be like a random points of like between 3 and 5, and then the third one would be like headshot rocket jumping soldiers as sniper, and it would be like out of 5 out of 10, something like that. Yeah, so that's in the testing right now, and I don't know if anyone can see the history of my chat, but you can, if you do see the history of my chat, you can see that I was testing it. Ow. I have system sounds off, Windows. Oh yeah. And we gotta do this fun loadout. Hello, Westwind. So, Spy Guy is making me do one match of this. With this loadout, I have to do one. Hey, look! One match is over! I win! Get wrecked. I win. Ah. I'll do it. We should even play. I'll do it. Obviously, another one. Where's my mouse? Where's my mouse? I know. I was just messing with you. Party is open for all friends, so if you want to come play, feel free. Also, I got Team Fortress 2 music playing in the background, the TF2 soundtrack. So, different soundtrack playing tonight. Usually I have stream beats playing, but today I felt like, you know what, we're playing TF2. Let's have some TF2 soundtrack playing. Watch, I'm gonna get a copyright strike. Imagine. But how has everyone's weekend been? It is Sunday, right? Yeah, it's Sunday. So how's everyone's weekend been? Should I have to stay in a car for 18 on Friday? Wait, 18... Tell me that's not hours. Yeah! Yeah! You had to stay in a car for 18 hours yesterday? Why'd you have to do that? Are you like traveling or? Wait, you can rocket jump now? In casual during that little phrase? I still couldn't walk. No! By the way, how's the audio? I messed around with the audio, so I shouldn't be as loud anymore. I noticed my mic was a little loud the other stream, so I turned it down like massively because it was like plus 18 decibels. I was like, eh. Wow.
Alert! The control point is being captured.
No, I just have too many moderators. And when I gave you moderator, it was a temporary thing, and I just forgot to remove it. Because my moderators have to do the applications. It was just a temporary thing, which just forgot. You're about to do a poll? Ah, sorry. Next time I'm looking for moderators, though, you feel free to apply. But like I said, it was only just a temporary mod because I didn't have any mods to stream my mod you in. No! Ugh. What's that teleporting technique? By the way, those loadout redeems are only for one match. Not round, but match. No one has captured the point! Bull captured the point! What the fuck, dude? But how is no one captured? been on this for like 2 years already. No! Horus.
Alert. The control point is being contested.
Yeah, how is audio? Like I said, I turned down my microphone. I also turned down the game. I also turned up the music.
We have a lot of control points.
So... Got him! Sometimes my mouse doesn't register a click when I want to rocket jump. I'm coming for you. I'm coming. I got fucking stun locked there by the pyro. come. Don't do that. That's disgusting. Yeah. You're the one that said it.
Fire, fire, fire.
All right. How do I get up here?
We have secured it. Alert. The control point is being captured. Alert. The control point is being contested.
Oh. No! What do you mean I said it first? I never said that. My head. Can you tell I know how to play rocket gun?
Help me defend, you idiot.
Hey, whip. Alert. The control point is being contested.
Good shot, lad.
I think you're hearing wrong. I might have said I'm coming for you, but I never said I'm coming. Not even right there. The pyro
point. Alert! The control point is being captured.
Tap the point!
Yo, I need help! I didn't need your help, you know.
We have a lot of control points.
I see you didn't. I see you left.
We should end in 60 seconds.
They just went for the health back, really. I'm gonna hide in the waterfall. They'll never see me.
Alert. The control point is being captured.
No!
Our control point.
He cheated. He has a gun.
Alert. The control point is being contested.
But yeah, if anyone wants to try the challenge command, it is C8 exclamation mark CH, and then you put it has to be one or two words, and it can't be like more than like 10 characters. So it would be how did I only hit one of those three? He was in my face, and I only hit one of the three. At least got one more round. Wait, how come now I can't? How come now I can't rock and jump? I literally rocket jumped out of the spawn the first round before anyone could move. Yeah. You like seeing me suffer. I knew exactly that's what people were gonna do when I re-added that redeem back. I knew exactly that people were gonna start doing that to me.
We have captured the control point.
I gotta mute my phone. Okay, it's muted. How do you do the challenge? Give me a second. When I die, I'll do like an example in the chat. Oh god, it's a heavy with a Natasha! Nope. Not happening. Alright. So you would do the challenge name. I can't spell. Challenge name. And then you would do the pipe. And then you would do challenge one. The pipe. Challenge two. The pipe. Challenge three. But you would do, so it would be formatted like that, but you would do exclamation mark CH and then all of that. And just remember, they're only, so you can only do 10 characters each for each line. So the name and each challenge can only be 10 characters. Did he just shoot me through a rock? So 10 characters for each section. Then it would be exclamation mark CH at this for the challenge identifier. For the command identifier. Well, tens being overprotective. You could probably do a max of 15, maybe 20, but you might not be able to do. It's not. You're not supposed to do like very detailed things. You're not supposed to do very detailed things. They're supposed to be short and sweet challenges, like very short and sweet challenges. Where the first challenge being the easiest challenge, the second challenge being the like a normal challenge, difficulty challenge, and the third challenge being like a hard challenge. And they're not supposed to be more than like two to four words. They're not supposed to be more than two to four words. So, two to four words with a max of like 20 characters. Max 20 characters for each segment. So each challenge could have up to 20 characters. You have to do three challenges. So that's how that works. You can't just not have three. You actually have to do three. Because that's how it's set up. Here, I'll show the format again. So that's the format. So you get to pick a challenge title. You get to pick the first challenge, the second challenge, and the third challenge. And one being the easiest, second being normal difficulty, and third being the hardest difficulty. And you have to do all three. And they have to be like four words. 20 characters max. And by the way, I did your loadout. Now I can play what I want. So a title can be 20 characters. The spaces count as a character, by the way. That might be a little bit too long. It didn't also work. No, you didn't do it right. It's CH. Also, that's not how those challenges work. No, that's not how they work. So do you know how? So it's meant to be a throwback to how Gunmetal did contracts. It's meant to be like a throwback to that. That's not. If I won't do those type of challenges, I won't do those. Oh, it's not. I mean, it's easy to Google. But basically, in Gunmetal, there was three challenges. One was like kill or score points as a specific class, or not even. Sometimes it was just kill or score points. And the second one was a bit more difficult, where it was headshot kill a heavy, or headshot kill a scout, or airshot a soldier, or something like that. And then the more advanced one was, airshot a soldier would be more of an advanced one. And then, so like, instead of airshot a soldier for like the second one, it would be like rocket jump, kill while rocket jumping, or blast jumping. And then the third one would be kill airborne enemies.
Alert! The control point is being contested.
That was a proper bloody route!
So that's how they were like structured. Can you stand still?
There you go.
Well, that's how they were structured. But you could do what you want, but you gotta remember it needs to be incremental by one. Cause that's how they progress. You do it one time and then you gain that amount of points to progress the challenge.
Step Everything above your neck's gonna be a fine red mist.
So you can have like a, so like you could do like a pyro challenge where it's like where the advanced one is like knock air blast someone into the pit or scorch shot someone into the pit or something like that. But it has to be like an increment of one. I know, I also know you're not around. I'm just trying to explain it. It will become a Twitch redeem, which will have an explanation of what it is. Oh my god, I just got a sign. Check my sign. So if you really wanted to see me suffer or just die, you could be like,
mission ends in 10 seconds.
You could have like challenge one be like die.
Five, four, three,
hang on a second.
Two,
I
one.
Why is Casual dead? Is this server filling up?
Five,
it looks like it.
Four, three, two, one.
But yeah, that would... Those are just some examples for you. So yeah, each challenge
cheers,
has to
Mike.
Be an increment of one. Hey, thank you for the follow,
five,
JJ Cool.
Four, three, two, one. The point is now available.
What's up, Doc?
Oh, hello. Hopefully you are having a good day. And a good weekend. Is this the server's not filling up anymore? Thank you for that. Are they all scouts? Jeez, I've only run into like 6 scouts. It feels like. Okay, good.
The control point is being
not a bot, trust. Nice name. You pyro me? No.
We have an awesome control point.
Nope. Nowadays I play whatever I want. Sniper is more of the class I just default to when I don't know what to play. I don't know what to play a lot of the time. Can you play? Yeah, the party is open. You will have to add me on Steam, though. So, if you want to play, you can do XMXMerch Steam to add me. To get my link to add me. And then you can come join. Ow. just jumped right into a guillotine. Every time I like run into the scout, I believe.
We have lost the control point. Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Can you join the Discord on replay? I don't voice chat when I'm streaming. That's what I'm trying to say. Yeah. I got so many scouts, so many things. Die, you. They got so many snipers! Oh my goodness. Yeah, they have three snipers. Overtime! Come on, team!
You failed!
Not to be rude, do you have anything for Pyro? Like, what do you mean? Also, I don't know how that would be rude.
Prepare to compete in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2,
like, are you asking, like, do I have, like, that you can have? I do giveaways every once in a while, but I don't usually do like that trading normally on stream. You can ask me off stream for items, but when I'm streaming, I don't like to do trading when I'm streaming unless I'm doing a giveaway stream. But you be free to ask me when I'm not streaming.
We have secured.
Die! Slow dispenser. God, I was really hoping that Jurati hit him. Here's your joint? Alright. We need a dispenser here. Oh, what? He was on my screen. You can't? Did you add me?
Alert.
I haven't gotten a friend request yet from
you. Alert. The control point is being captured.
Oh, you can't add. Oh. I mean, if you're comfortable dropping your friend code in the chat, then I can add you. But only if you drop your friend code.
The control point is being captured. Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Links are banned, so just drop your friend code if you feel comfortable doing that. None of those catch him on fire. Big cat skills. Close game. We shall win, hopefully. Gee, the Texan is going ham with those crits. We almost got this. Oh god, there's a level 3. Yo, what's up, Chunky? You wanna join? Awesome.
Mission ends.
By the way, we have a new command that's in the works. If you wanna test it out.
Me bottle of scrumpy!
Me bottle of scrumpy? Thank you. What was I saying? Oh yeah, so we have a new command. You can give me contracts to do. So in the style of gunmetal contracts, they have to be. So there's a contract and there's 3 challenges. The first challenge is easy, second challenge is normal difficulty, third challenge is more advanced. You can like give me that challenge, you can get that contract to do. I gotta complete it. But it's a little bit difficult to explain, because if you never played during Gunmetal, then you wouldn't know what I'm talking about. Play one match, watch the stream, and send streamlets? Okay. Alright. Get some skill.
Competition begins in 60 seconds.
Concussion. Free head back. And headshot. Hard in the right.
You still carrying?
Prepare.
It should throw you in. This is not a full lobby, so it should throw you in. If it doesn't throw you in here in like a couple minutes, I'll
prepare to compete in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It should throw you in right now.
Yeah, thanks, Doc.
How are you not on fire? That pyro is like spamming you. Pork chop.
That's what I'm talking about.
3, 2, 1.
Yeah, it should be throwing you in right now. The teams are not balanced, so it should be throwing you in. Ew. I don't like pickles. I hate pickles. The smell of pickles just makes me gag. That's how much I don't like them. Well, I'll guess I'll reek you then. It doesn't seem to want to throw you in here. I'll just reek you.
What's up, Doc?
Hello there, Chungi. Ow. Is that from my bad humming? Oh. I'm re-queuing.
Alert! The control point is being alert. The control point is being contested.
By kill streak now, your game crashed. Rip. I'm re-queuing anyways. I can't. Where's my cursor? Where's my cursor? Alright. I'm out of that match. Why can't I queue? Can I queue alone? I'll fight you, Chimby. What's today? Sunday. Yeah, no, Steam servers aren't down. I invited you, Chimby. Might have been because Shy Guy isn't online anymore. Or in TF2, from the looks of it. Even though the party said they were still online. Alright, there you are. There we go. It's my favorite food in the whole world. Let's see. What can I eat non-stop of? Probably.
Prepare to compete in 60 seconds.
Good shot, mate.
Probably some form of ice cream. I love ice cream. I think I could eat ice cream like nonstop.
In 30 seconds.
Yeah, those are cyber bots.
Good shot, mate.
I don't even remember what the name is. Ivy Gate King Mudda. Last three matches have had butts in them. That's sick.
Posture check!
Posture check. Thank you. I am sitting straight in my chair. I am leaning back though. But I'm leaning back straight. Oh god, this is gonna be cool. I'm gonna replace the knife though. But not this loadout. This loadout. What? Is my team that I don't have a team right there. I thought they were on the cart because I saw them up there. So I thought they were on the cart. I just didn't process it correctly in my head. Nice.
The bomb ain't moving.
I can headshot the man, but not kill him, and then my team sends like three people to get him, then he kills them all. Why the fuck is there a pyro behind us? What? Where'd he come from? We spawned there. Oh, I see that. That pyro a headshot? 25 HP? Probably less? So long. Oh my god, my face. Where? Oh. No. We're just getting destroyed. I got the medic. Was aiming for the sniper. Got the medic. I take that, I guess. swear, if another pyro who shows up behind me. Oh no, reach good. Stop that. Yeah, I hurt him. He's still over here, he's talking.
The cart ain't moving, lads!
Must have left. He just shot an arrow at me. Don't know where from though. Also, did that heavy have a community sparkle? Ears? Bunny ears? What are they called? I don't remember. That pyro's AFK. Couldn't kill the AFK pyro that was sitting in his spawn. Everyone kept taking shots for him. Can't see him. It's one thing I don't like about pyro's flamethrowers. Can't see through it.
Don't forget about the
you can see through the old flamethrower pretty well. God, I'm so bad. His community sparkle something on his head. That's for sure. We're just getting destroyed. Such fun games we're playing today.
All your heads look bad in 12 feet tall.
I think Bob's the spy, I think.
Just sit there. Bloody Bogan!
Mission ends in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Why would you be looking over there? Oh well. Whatever. We lose.
You failed!
I feel like this is gonna be a single on us. I don't know. I just have a feeling. Probably shouldn't play sniper actually. I'm not hitting my shots.
That freaking sniper's a spy.
boss.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Do we have a med? We don't have a med. Okay then.
Mission begins in
10
seconds.
I would have went conscious if I knew we didn't have a medic.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Are they running back, Snyder? Oh my
god.
Yeah, I think we're getting rolled.
You will stand next to that cart, or I will stand you next to that cart.
Definitely a dead ringer. And he's already respawned.
Chungi0101 says SPECTY be ready because I am going to type something cursed. I am so stupid. Do you like meat and chicken?
I love the vaccinator. I love using it. I hate playing against it. It's one of those. It's that medigun where you love playing, where you love using it, and you absolutely hate playing against it. God, it was more balanced back when it first came out. Sorry, Spy. I just got a side kill. Oh wait, it says, but you like meat and chicken. Push them back a little. Do our medics still have the crits? Wary about what your teammates are doing. They could eat by where he was looking. I knew there was a spy up there. There was something up there. I knew I had to worry about something up there. And then I saw the spy and I was like, yep. Wow.
Need some help here.
No. I guess we win. I was not expecting that. I was honestly not expecting that. Oh, that's poor Spy. I was dominating him. He only got one kill. Poor fella. He didn't leave the party. I gotta kick ya. Snowy Coast again. I guess I'll play. I like this map. Sometimes.
Competition begins in 60 seconds.
Sometimes. Somehow I didn't take all of them. We just need like five more people to start conging, and then we get an achievement. Hopefully it is a relaxing time for you, Tony.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
What the fuck? Why is there two of the same pyro? God, there's two of them. This one's using the flog. Okay, they're using different loadouts.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
I'm sorry, guys. I'm pretty, like, what's the word? I'm more in a relaxed state today.
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
So, I'm not talking as much.
5, 4, 3.
I kind of designated this day as like a relaxing day, so I'm not even like trying to like do that again. I'm still trying to recharge. There was another spy. Oh no, the epic memes are dead. Can I just say I hate the fucking Thunai? God, it deserves the hardest nerf ever in this entire game. That guy survived with full HP because he stacked up two people. Fuck off, dude! Look at that. Put two pyros. I'm wanting him down just to kill him. I'm going pyro. I'm sick of this. That's how much I hate fucking Thunai. match to you. Nice to meet you and see you in the next stream. But hey, you take care, Sunday. And thank you for stopping by. Thank you for the love. Fuck off, dude. Die already. Thank you. God, I hate the kunai. Oh my goodness. It does. Also, welcome. Welcome, UD. Yeah. Oh. I'm so spy paranoid right now. What did that miss? My camera's about to die. Well, I guess we'll go until my camera dies, but I don't know why my camera's about to die. It's plugged in and charging. It's not... I guess it's not charging? Look at this. Yeah, it has the charging symbol right next to it, and it's like, nah, I'm not charging. One second. Let me look. Let me just unplug it. Whoa!
The freaking heavy's a spy.
That might actually break.
Thanks, pal.
The camera a little.
The freaking talk stop.
Okay. There we go. Now, hopefully it doesn't die. I've never had it die on me during mid-stream, so it's weird to me that it's losing charge while I'm streaming. Die. Just die. You have the Dead Ringer as well? Man. I somehow still got it. Lingering Flames. Thank you. Thank you, Val, for adding the lingering flame effect. I'm getting really mad at those spies. I should calm down. I think I bumped the spy. Right there would have been a perfect time for the backrunner, to be honest. You know what? I'm gonna go backrunner. Not the festive. The festive looks pretty bad. Yeah, okay, it doesn't look bad. That's not the correct choice of word. What? I'm on his fucking back and it's like, no. I was on that medic's back and it was like, no. You're not on his back. What was it then? If it wasn't his back, what was it? spy? Well, it is a spy, but not if I was spy. Oh, I thought there was a bunch of red people here. They must have died. This is their spawn right here. Okay, I got the NG. I got the NG. I can be thankful of that. I don't know why they came after me. I just felt like I could do anything. It's a lowly pyro. Let's see. There's a big health kit over here, isn't there? Yeah, right here. I killed the scout. God, no! The Jurati! It's the scout again! I got one of those spies. Take that. Alright. Now I know there's a spy up here. He's probably somewhere around here. Yeah, there he is. That's that medic right there. Oh god. I do not want to be down here. No. No, we do not. Bye. No! Ooh, I killed someone. Oh, probably Dead Ringer. Oh no, I actually killed him! How many spies do they have? Do they have three now? Jeez. It kinda looks like they have three spies now. How is that not a... Kill the NG that was a direct hit? Aw, that pyro thought he killed him. He doesn't know about the dead ring. No! Oh! You just turn around to see a guy with a giant sword in your face and your head gets chopped off. Are you the spy? I just heard a backstab. Oh no, our spy killed their spy. Okay. With how difficult it was on first plane, I thought we were gonna have a little bit of a difficult time. But the back burner saved us all. I don't know. It saved me, at least. Let's see here. Where do I want to be as the back burner pyro? What? Batman.
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
What game brought those Batman and cosmetics into the game? I don't remember. Obviously it was a Batman game, but which one? They've been in the game for quite a while, I think. I want to say, like, since 2017? Maybe? Oh, I airblasted a little bit too soon. If that medic didn't have another medic to heal him, I think I would have killed him. Or at least forced him. That was my goal. Either kill or force. But get another medic to save him. Not fair.
No,
we're just getting rolled. I don't know where. That's definitely a spy right there. I think I lit someone on fire. Might have been that guy. All right. They got the first point, but that first point's pretty easy. I should go home wrecker. What am I thinking? We got like NGs. There we go. Oh, that's a big fight. They're not building dispensers. That's good. There he is. No! I failed. Maybe you could get up there. Well, at least the heavy reacted immediately to the spy killing his medic. I was about to say that, well, that spy's about to get a double kill. Dead ringer. But maybe it might have been. Sad thing about the back runner is you can't reflex as often, sadly. We got a dispenser. Here I come. Mm. you would. Oh. He would get a random crit. I didn't even notice the mini sentry. I think it'll win. I don't know if they can. I'm not gonna say it. I'm not gonna say it because I know if I say it, it's gonna happen. Yeah, it's gonna happen. What is hitting me? Right out of ammo. Nice. All right. I'm gonna call it there. I don't know. Kind of getting a little bit tired and I don't want to burn myself out on TF2, so I think it would be just better if I stop now right before my camera dies. Because apparently the charger stopped working on the computer, so that sucks. But yeah, I'm gonna end it here. Again, thank you everyone for stopping by. It's a lot of fun. And, hopefully tomorrow I will be live with most likely Minecraft. Most likely. Not sure. But either way, thank you everyone for coming by. Have a fantastic rest of your day or night. Hopefully I see you tomorrow. And with that said,